Almost one-third of the Earth's total landmass is desert. Extensive road networks are required to connect towns and cities across these ever-increasing desert regions. Approximately 40% of roads globally are unpaved, arid, and dusty. Similar environments exist in many off-highway and mining locations. In these sandy and dusty environments, engine hardware is subjected to demanding conditions for prolonged periods. This subjects the hardware and lubricant to unique challenges. Driving in dusty environments exposes internal combustion engines to the ingress of abrasive particles that become dispersed in the engine lubricant. Despite vehicles being fitted with filtration systems, the complete removal of all sizes of abrasive particles is impossible. These particles are known to accelerate wear in engine components, causing operational issues and having a negative impact on engine durability and performance. Particles of up to 200 microns suspended in the air are drawn into the engine air filter. After passing through the air filter, particles of up to 80 microns can enter the combustion chamber through the inlet valves. Some of these particles pass through the heart of the engine, where they become dispersed in the bulk oil in the engine sump. During this process, the particles can cause wear on the piston rings and cylinder liner. Such wear can lead to increased oil consumption, power loss, and ultimately engine failure. The oil in the sump is then pumped back into the engine via the oil filter. Experimental data shows that particles of up to 30 microns are still able to pass through the oil filter and reach the interfaces between critical engine components. It is estimated that 80% of dust is made from silica particles. These silica particles are angular and have a hardness greater than the metals typically used in the components of an internal combustion engine. As a result, the silica can act as an abrasive and under certain conditions cause scoring and wear on metal parts. Some engine components rely on a strong film of oil to prevent contact, known as hydrodynamic lubrication, to mitigate wear and ultimately protect the engine. The oil is pumped under pressure directly into these contact areas, and the dust particles dispersed in the oil can cause high levels of abrasive wear. Under extreme circumstances, the resulting wear can be so severe that it creates surface irregularities, leading to a loss of pressure and oil leaks. Significant wear can also occur in the cylinder liner area, leading to increased oil consumption and power loss. Either of these scenarios can cause catastrophic engine failure. Here at Lubrizol, we understand the impact of these complex technical challenges when operating in dusty environments and have completed extensive studies into the wear characteristics caused by dust ingress. Our conclusions show it is essential to not only have the correct performance additive package, but also focus on the correct performance polymer in the formulation, ensuring that the all-important hydrodynamic oil film is providing superior protection in critical parts of the engine.